ICC is delighted with the decision of Hublot to be the official timekeeper for the ICC Cricket World Cup. This is the first time that a luxury brand has associated with cricket, and we think that the fit is perfect.
Then we get 3.5 hours for each team, you know, to bowl those 50 overs. For that, you have to have a watch, and of course, Hublot is going to be there, and it's going to be a great thing. Obviously, it's a great initiative, and we are very proud to be part of the ICC World Cup as Hublot families.
Hublot has tied up with Smile Foundation, which is known for its wonderful work to uplift the lives of children, unskilled youth, and women of India. So ladies and gentlemen, join us as we will guide you.
The philosophy of Hublot is to be the first or unique or different, and we have been the first brand to enter the football world, and cricket is really the possibility to do the same strategy that we have done in football but in cricket, and to really build the brand awareness of Hublot, particularly here in India, of course, because the potential of India is super important. We can really sell at the end even more watches. We're already world champion.